That's it.
Learn anything?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people. placed during my wedding. The runic word appeared over there. Fluke. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Thank you. What's it say, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that with you.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty. Boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Brother, in my travels, I heard of a great battle in your homeland, at a place called the Gates of Fire.
The Hard Gates.
You were there?
No.
Is that regret in your voice?
I did regret not dying there for many years, but no longer.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything interesting, brother?
It's finished. Let's return to Astrid. The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
It's alive again. I can
yes,
feel it.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things... That is no reason not to try. This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people, and a waste of good work.
Left flank! Great. Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? Gates open. We can head back and get inside.
Another nightmare! To the left!
Y'all still looking for the ore?
Appreciate it.
So, Brock, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I...
Returning to Vanaheim?
The realm has need of us. A lost spirit still trapped in the River Delta. Perhaps we can put them to rest.
We go.
Shall we get back to finding the Norns then? Which way to the sled?
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people to join the Valkyries.
there's a staircase on the other side. There it is, the other staircase.
Perhaps those runes over there can shit.
What?
No. She never mentioned.
Is that a key?
I wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. So you just refuse to pick a favorite poem? That's uncharacteristically indecisive of you.
I have a favorite poem already. One from my homeland.
I've never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is.
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love to inspire.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful. I'll heat up the forge.
Did you, disinfect these?
It's fine. I'll do it. And now, Freya?
Well, those Norns aren't going to find themselves. Back to the wolves.
Whatever you're after this way, I'll back you up. But when you want to find the Norns, we'll need to go back to the sled. This is the area. Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. Coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding. Kratos, I feel the Norns over here. Are you ready? Oh, nah. Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Another Raider! To the left!
That's all of them. You know, this search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost?
How can I help? Anything for Freya? Need something? Want something in particular?
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another claim.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you must have...
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm? Instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Oh.